A song that's associated with our character.
Personally associate with our character.
Wow.
Well, you go through like times where you sing a song for like a day. What were you singing? And then, but I don't know if that's with the character, just you having fun.
In a western town, in a dead end world. East End boys and West End girls.
I mean, I think any kind of Nandor karaoke would be quite funny. Go on, give me that something to funny. Sing.
But I guess it would be nice. I don't think so.
Keep going.
Oh, if you could. No, I've put myself in a corner.
What about Two of Hearts? Two of Hearts.
How does that go?
Two of Hearts. Two hearts that beat. You know that song. Get it? Because beating heart, a vampire. Yeah. Lost opportunity.
Did you have a favorite song that you associate with the show? Oh. Apart from the theme tune.
I'm not sure, honestly. I would have to
Edit. I heard a funny story about Harvey today, actually, at one of the other cons. You were signing and meeting the fans, and you were playing the theme tune to but then one of the other actors was complaining about
There was an actor next door who was like, it's a little loud with that song. I was like, it's the theme song to our show.
No, but then he contacted the con. He was like, I'm not happy about this. Oh, yeah. This motherfucker won't turn that goddamn tune off, and I've got it in my head.
And that actor was...
Me.
No. I can't think for Guillermo. I think he goes through different songs every season. I think last season it was like Guni was helping with the wedding, and he was helping with your wedding and your fiance. It was like, and me trying to figure out my life and with my secret boyfriend that was happening in London. In my head, it was like Maluma's Felices Los Cuatro, which is a Spanish. Yeah. Yes. So in my head, it was that song because I was like, I'm going to make this work. You're going to be happy with her. I'm going to be happy with him. We're going to be happy, the four of us. So that was the translation. Yes. So there you go.